now, Lincoln. Let's go. Right now, Lincoln, let's go.
They came here taking points. They were all wrong. They were all wrong, baby. Yeah!
Here we go.
Go, Ryan.
Coach, how are we looking up there?
Well, the distance now, I'm back on my feet. Just a man and his will to survive. So many times, it happens too fast. You trade your passion for glory. Don't lose grip on the dreams of the past. You must fight just to keep them alive. It's the eye of the tiger, it's the thrill of the fight. Rising up to the challenge of our rival. And the last known survivor starts his prayer tonight. And he's watching us all with the eye of the tiger. Face to face, out in the heat. Hands up, stay in the red. They fight the odds, still we take to the equal kill. With the skill to survive, it's the tiger's the thrill of the fight. Rising up to the challenge of our
he's calling you one. There you go, Tommy. Go, Tommy. He's right on him. See him. Got the distance. Fans catch you, Lincoln!
You didn't have anybody to block for him.
We got to come out and just put it behind us. We can look back at it and say, well, you know, that was pretty cool. But you know what? I'm not going to be satisfied until I keep working harder. Like all the coaches said, I'd like to reiterate that and just keep working harder because, like Coach Rick said, I'm not satisfied with this. I'm just going to keep, every time we win, it's just going to make you want to work even harder.
Drop in on Monday night time. Let it fly. the most explosive show. About for Monday night. Yes, everybody's a fan. This is the biggest party, man. We got friends in Al and Dan. They're gonna get it kick started. Lynn and the crew's all set. The time that is right. I'm a rowdy friend here on Monday night.
Good job. Nice job. That's a great read, Rico. Nice job.
By the midway point of the season, the General McLane Lancers were proving to be the premier team in the Erie County League. Not only were they the team to beat in the league, but as many people were beginning to notice around the state, they were one of the premier teams in all of Pennsylvania.
Right here, baby.
Right now, set the tone. Do it this time. On three.
One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
Really hard to stay focused. I mean, it's getting colder weather, guys. You know, oh, it's cold. You know, I don't want to be here, but I mean, this team really knows what they want to do. We got a job to get done. I mean, we haven't done anything yet. We're 7-0. There's still 2 county games in a very competitive league. We just got to try and keep focused, and hopefully we'll get the job done.
We'll be right back. 25, right back goes. And look at him go! All the way! Touchdown! Touchdown! Touchdown!
I say call four, he's going in.
Something tonight that you worked very hard for this entire season. It's a first step. You worked hard for it and you earned it. You've done a great job. You really deserve it. You deserve it. You went every step of the way. You worked hard. We're very proud of you. Enjoy it. Enjoy it. Know it's the first step. Know it's the first step on a series. And we've talked about that. You all know what I mean. And we're getting to that next step going forward from here. It's a great job. Celebrate it. A lot to be proud of. We're proud.
After winning the Erie County League title, they were out on a mission. That mission would go where no General McLane team before has ever gone, was to win a playoff game. To do so, they have to take on Greenville, which has been known as one of the premier teams in the state and a team that knows how to win a playoff game. But the Lancers were determined and turned in the performance of a lifetime.
No, it is not number 20. You know why it's not a number 20? Because he was blocked in on a timeout here, so I deserve a conference. They did. Call a timeout. No, I got it, coach. Butch, I got a timeout. Come on, let's go. No, I'll talk to you. I want this overturned. He was blocked into him.
If he gets blocked into him, it has to be caused by the block.
It was caused by the block. He ran on an angle. He knocked him into the kicker. He's got a pursuit angle. Where's the? Could you get the rule book? No, I'm not done. I got a minute to argue this. I've got the rule book on the side. I'm special. I know for a fact that he cannot be blocked into it, but I'm telling you.
We gotta go.
What is it? No, that's not enough. I know I'm right.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hang it on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
On a lot of teams, and I've never seen more heart than this. It's just an incredible feeling. We made school history tonight.
Get it done, man.
Tell you what, it was a gut check. Game by game. It was a gut check. Half time, I looked at you guys. You know what? I didn't even have to do that. You guys were staring me right in the eyes, and you were ready to go. I see one person hanging their head tonight.
Yeah!
But I said a heck of a lot to be proud of. Cut together as a team. Very proud of you. Gentlemen, that's what it takes. And I'll tell you one thing, let them celebrate. Get up.
The Lancers of 1998 are aware that they've had great support people, beginning with the administration, right on through the coaching staff and the cheerleaders. But in the Greenville game, one of those support members certainly stepped to the forefront. That was trainer Mary McDade. Throughout the season, McDade has been a close friend to the players on team, but in that game, she made a diagnosis that would change a life forever. In fact, it was a diagnosis that would save the life of one of the Lancers. She diagnosed a ruptured spleen, and before the third quarter of this game would end, the player was on the operating table having his spleen removed. But thanks to her efforts, he's fine today and will return as a Lancer next season.
Is Mary McDade a hero?
No, because job. And it's something I'm supposed to catch, and that's why there are athletic trainers at the high school level and the college level and the pro level, because you should be catching those things so you can make these athletes and the coaches feel more assured. And so it's not being a hero, it's just doing your job, and it is rewarding though.
When you love someone, you do. Someone
so.
When you took the glove off, it was pretty
awesome. Yeah, we could see too.
Where they usually don't take that long to go in, do they?
No. You and Timmy.
All I was thinking is Mary wouldn't be able to get it in. I'd have to go to the hospital for a dislocated pinky.
You gotta think you'd be in that pain until you put it back in.
Exactly.
The Lancers came up short in their bid to win a District 10 championship. But throughout the season, they gave us all many hopes and many dreams of great things to come for this Lancer team. It certainly was one of the greatest teams in General McLane history, and it was great to watch as well. Thanks for the memories, and despite the setback against Oil City, always remember that this season was the season of a lifetime.
Chances are you'll find somewhere on tonight. Seems I always end up driving by. Ever since I've known you, it just seems you're on my way. All the rules of logic don't apply. I long to see
It's hard to believe that the season of 98 is now behind us. But as you look back at this videotape in the years to come, hopefully you'll remember that this season was special because it was the year that together, game by game, you gave us many memories to remember. They were special, both on and off the field. Congratulations, Lancers. Signed, your friend, Mike.